Hi, I'm Tom here from RC Web Club, and I'm here with Doc Austin, and he's going to tell us a little bit about his two 3D hobby shop airplanes. This one here is the extra SHP 48 inches, and this is your entry level 3D trainer, though it's still extremely capable. We'll try to get some video later to show you flew it.
Yeah, I flew it. It is a very nice flying airplane. It'll do crazy 3D, even though it's still the entry level for it.
But it's still stable enough for any person who wants to get into 3D to pick up and take a whack at it.
And you can sport fly it too. There's an article in this month on my blog about the sport setup on this plane. And we've taken this airplane, we used to have the sport setup on it, and we handed it to everybody in the club and let them fly it. I mean, even the guys who were just solo, and everybody did beautifully with it. But now it's back in the 3D trim.
That's cool. And how much did this plane cost?
This is $149.90. Either 95 or 99. It's about $150 for the airplane.
And what power setup do you have?
On this one, you can use a lot of different power systems, but we use the Torx 2818 motor and the Airbus 45 Elite speed controller. Both of those are by Extreme Flight.
And when I flew that just had stupid power. So
on three cells.
On a 2250 battery, I mean, can't go wrong with it, right?
No, I used to fly this airplane on four cells, but I was having trouble with my 3D because it was so much power. But by dropping the three cells, I went from an 11.5-inch prop to a 13-inch prop for more vector thrust and more progressive power, more progressive control. I personally prefer it on three cells.
That's good. And tell us a little bit about the Velox.
This is the Velox VR1, and I had the one the previous year, the Velox Revolution, but it was a hair on fire kind of plane. It was just extremely wild airplane, and but they've tamed it down now. It was actually too wild, and the way they've got this one now, it's just right for all around 3D.
That's good.
This one uses the Torx 2814, which is slightly larger motor.
Okay.
But it's also on three cells.
Still on the three cell 2250 battery.
This will run on four cells, but I like it on three.
Yeah. And you're running HS65MGs.
65MGs all the way around. On the SHPs, you can get away with the HP servos, the nylon gear ones, on the ailerons, but. I like to have all my equipment be interchangeable, so I fly metal gears on it.
Spend the extra $10, get metal gear.
Cheap insurance.
Yeah. So, that's it. We got two 3D hobby shop airplanes. They fly great, and that's it for now.